want to have a word with you, Miss Bennett.
You can't come here. You're not allowed.
It's too bad, because I'm staying until I've said what I came to say.
If you don't get right away from here, I'll call the police.
It'll take them a good 10 minutes to get here, and that's all the time I need to tell everyone what I think of you. You want your neighbours to know what sort of bitch they're living next to? You want them to hear what you've done to me, Miss Bennett?
Will you keep your voice down, Burns? I won't warn you again. Get out.
You can't do any more to me than what you've already done.
Well, we'll see about that.
It's all right. I'll tell the cops I just came for a visit. You'll get into more strife than me, letting in one of your old prisoner mates.
How did you find out where I lived?
Remember when you got bashed? Well, you had to go to a hospital, didn't you? Well, I just did some checking.
If you try anything, Burns, I'll have you up for assault. You'll be back inside so fast.
I wouldn't even spit on you.
Say what you have to say and then get out of my sight.
Not so tough without your uniform, are you? How come? Because you've got no rule book to throw at me. You can't lock me in the pound anymore, can you? And that really gets your goat. All that bowing and scraping to you inside. You love that, don't you? Yeah, but I don't have to do that anymore, not out here. And you can't stand it. And that's why you had to open your big mouth.
You should learn to stand on your own 2 feet and stop blaming everyone else for your own shortcomings.
But you didn't have to spoil everything for me, Miss Bennett. I was doing real good. You could have left me alone. What have I ever done to you? What? I gotta know.
The sooner you people learn to act like decent human beings, the sooner you'll be treated like them. Just because you're released doesn't mean you qualify.
But I am. I am decent. You're the one who's not. And we all knew it inside. We hated your guts. You're just an old battle axe with no feelings for anybody.
Get out!
What's it like not to have any feelings, Miss Bennett? Knowing everybody hates you. What does it take to hurt you, huh?
Certainly nothing you could say to me, Burns.
You're mean and horrible. And you know, if you died tomorrow, nobody would even miss you. In fact, I wish you were dead. You hear me? Dead.